up.
Hey, 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 boys and girls, welcome to an episode of Cowboy Big Beast. So we're gonna see what a bunch of destroyers. Oh my gosh. It's lit up on fire. Everybody. It's crazy. Let's go defensive.
I want to see some pro arrows out of you, Byron.
Yeah, Brian. Byron.
And be a simple kind of man.
Aww, he is a simple man.
Simple in the brain.
The white people brainwashed him like that, and they can't help it anymore.
This dude's alchemist looks like a Frankenstein monster. It's pretty awesome.
It's
pretty cool skin.
Where you going, Bob?
Stay point. Bottom. You're gonna support me.
Yeah, supporting you.
You're gonna fucking
little
play like
a
boss. You're gonna land all kinds of arrows, and I'm gonna rock and barrage the shit out of them, and we're gonna get kills.
Yeah. Like the way you think.
You're gonna stack the creep camps and fucking pull them. And keep fucking playing. Some people don't know how to play.
Yeah.
Learn how to play again.
Holy cow, look at the airplanes we have just released in this place. That is a ton of airplanes. Nice. Those are some big ones.
Hey,
you need to pick up your room.
Just, I know they're shooting at my...
Back me up here. One after theirs. Oh, shit. Never mind. Not doing that. He was there. It was bad.
It was in the water. That was my torpedoes.
Nope. You gotta shoot it from the side, Byron. I'm not gonna be able to get last hits either with these two.
Faking you. Don't let me down. Why are we shooting at that person? No, no, shoot at these destroyers that are closing in. That would be the better targets.
First blood. Fuck him up, Byron. Get him, get him, get him. Chase him down, Byron. Oops, you're chasing him. Fucking arrow his ass.
Arrow.
Arrow the shit out of him.
As many arrows as you can.
No. Alright, pull back. If you would have landed that, we would have killed him.
Keep them getting in torpedo range.
Get
Lots more destroyers.
Get him, Byron.
Nice. Good baby.
I'm out of mana.
Where am I, Soaker? Oh yeah, boys. We doing it.
So close, Byron.
His feet need some burners. Got it. Great, no destroyers. Aircraft carriers in range. Hopefully not. They're gonna have like 42. Yes.
That's a kill, Byron.
That's insane.
That's a kill. Fucking well done.
Oh, Byron's actually playing? Hey,
yeah, he's
how you
fucking
doing
it. He's still not stacking the jungle, which he could do better on that, but he's playing pretty decent right now.
Nice. B-Ron from the.
What time do I do that?
53 seconds is when you pull it out.
Ooh. That was dirty.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to be clean.
Should you please stand up?
Feel free to arrow him too when you come back. Arrow the shit out of him. Good on that creep hole right now. Land an arrow. I didn't know he had his boat up. He just fucked up, Byron.
There's so many destroyers. She's insane. What happened, Bob? It sounds sad, dude.
Piece of shit. Keep going. Arrow him. Oh, man. Oh my god, Byron. Oh, I think he might have saved me. Ouch. Can I just get rid of the destroyers? Let me loot them. Yeah, you should buy wards.
I'll three kills because of me. I better ward. Be worthy.
Buy more words.
I agree with that.
That's good. They're all.
All three kills are because of me.
Yes. Ooh, that was close.
dude.
Dude's like, fine.
There's a sub!
Yo, shut up and fuck us.
Oh, so good.
You shooting any torpedoes? No. Destroyers, man, destroyers.
Why not?
That's why I saved him.
I need that.
Is he by himself?
Hit him! Yes! 2-1 Ah, so... Did we get him?
Yes, we did. I got him.
Nice.
No matter of fact, I fucking got that kill, Bram.
I knew you were good for something.
Yeah, I'm good at a lot of stuff. Fucking Byron's mom is one of those things.
Oh, damn.
That I'm good at. I'm out of mana. Got nothing. That guy's dead though. Good job. Damn it! Took a fucking shadow bladed his way in like
wrong
a faggot.
Time surface. Good, friendly fire is not a thing. Oh, scary. Where's their ships?
Nobody wants to fucking help us, Byron. Like, we're fighting these fucking faggots all by ourselves.
You're rolling solo. That's the best way to roll sometimes. Wild and out of control.
Apparently I have to place these wards myself so they actually get placed well.
Killed
fucking Phantom Lancer, so that was good.
Just watching that battle.